Cleanup crews are on the scene of a sewage spill in Arcade Creek. The spill is near Auburn Boulevard and Watt Avenue. That is where KCRA3's Tom Duhane joins us live with the update. Tom?
Yeah, county crews are doing an emergency response to a very large sewage spill into Arcade Creek. And what you hear and see right down there, those are pumps that are now beginning to pump out all the water from Arcade Creek for about a 2 to 3 mile stretch. And there you can see some sandbags that have been put down as a barricade to prevent sewage, which is leaking upstream, from coming down here. Right now, let me show you where this whole thing has started.
This is where the spill originates. It's along Arcade Creek, perhaps a quarter mile west of Garfield Avenue. The county crews there tell us that the problem is a broken 18-inch sewer line. The first report came to the county from a citizen in the area around 10 o'clock this morning. And yes, that is raw sewage that is draining into Arcade Creek. The first effort, we're told, is to assess the damage and to make emergency notifications downstream. Now, about 2 to 3 miles away, county crews are now busy placing sandbags along the creek to create a blockade that'll stop the pollution from going any further downstream.
And some of those emergency notifications include the Office of Emergency Services and Fish and Game, which is going to have to come out and check the impact of the wildlife. Now, as you notice, you can see this big pump here, or this almost looks like a small fire line. That's the sewage water being pumped, or all the creek water being pumped out. That's being taken to a connection to the county sewage system, and that could continue out here for a long time. If you saw the beginning of that video, that's a fairly large 18-inch pipe, so we could be talking about potentially thousands of gallons or even tens of thousands of gallons leaking out of that thing. So far, we don't have any information from the county as to exactly when it started. All we know is they got a call. We'll get out of the way here. They got a call around 10 o'clock this morning. Could have started well before that, and we don't know the volume. At this point, we don't know of any impact to people or animals or fish. That's being assessed right now. We're told they're going to put up signs all along Arcade Creek for about, we roughly estimate it's a 2 to 3 mile stretch, warning people to stay out of the creek. Otherwise, we're not aware of any health danger at this time. This crook cleanup looks like it's going to be going on for much of the day. Walt, back to you.
Tom Duhane, live with the very latest. Tom, thank you.